For the first time post her delivery, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan has given a public appearance at the newly wedded star couple Ritesh and Janelia's wedding reception. The actress was accompanied by father-in-law Big B and mother-in-law Jaya Bachchan at the do. Several Bollywood stars turned up at the wedding reception of Janelia D'Souza and Ritesh Deshmukh held at a popular five-star hotel in Mumbai. The highlight of the reception was that after several months of being almost completely housebound, while taking care of her small daughter Beti B, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan has finally made a public appearance. This was the first public appearance for Aishwarya since the birth of Beti B. She did, after all, go to Oprah's big Mumbai party a few days ago, but there weren't any appearance as much as it was a few hundred photographers shoving their cameras in her car. She wore a blue jeweled anarkali suit with green undertones and wore her hair down. However, the actress has gained a few pounds, but she was still looking charming at the event. While Big B and Jaya Bachchan accompanied Aishwarya, hubby Abhishek Bachchan was not seen at the reception party, despite being one of the closest friends for Ritesh Deshmukh. The reason behind his absence could be none other than Beti B, as the rest of the family members were there to join Ritesh and Janelia for the celebration.